So I can't wrap my head around, on a personal level, I cannot wrap my head about the detention center. I don't understand the reasons for it. So when you come here and you seek asylum, a lot of people are just put directly into detention. So we've had some people who made it for 10 years while they're seeking asylum. Now why the government does this, I don't understand. To me, it's like a prison. So there are groups around the UK that go see asylum seekers and refugees that are in detention. So those detention centers are around the country, wherever there's usually an airport. So I know, because I know London area, there's one in Dover, one in Heathrow, one
in... Dover, it's being closed.
Oh,
Dover. Dover's not closed, all right. So one in Gatwick.